Roof here, and I arrive home to this. But the thing is, it's from a UK maker. So why it came like this is a mystery. So hopefully things inside are okay. It's a bit bright outside, so hopefully you can see it. And then I say bright and cloud cover again. It's very soggy. Very soggy. Wet. We'll see if I can sell with the sticker in it. Anyways. Okay, so this is a different thank you card thing. LumaRocks.com, or LumaRocks on Instagram and YouTube and Patreon. So you can maybe tell it's a bit wet on the corner. I'll leave it out to dry, then I'll stick it in my scrapbook. But that's that. Here are the two cute, as it says, cute washi tapes. It's very, I love the holographic stuff. I think this one is not damp. I can cut that into my scrapbook. Ooh, it's got a sticker stuck to the back. Well, that's cute. So yeah, got cardboard bits on it. I'm holding it upside down. Little baby hammerhead shark thing. By the looks of it, that's cute. And it's holographic too. So this wet one, let's just open it somehow with one hand. It's very smooshy. Anyway. I'm gonna just put that in your socking box. Oops, sorry. It's in my bathroom now. Alright, here is a cute calcium version with some eggs and bacon. Super duper cute. And they have another version of that too. In a different color, but I just chose that one. Then we have some cute, I can open it with one hand. Rice balls. Am I even on camera? Right. No, I'm sorry. This is from their second washi tape Kickstarter. They had more, but I didn't really pledge for two this time around, so I might go to their shop and buy some more. If I can't help myself, which most of the time I can't. And it's so cute. So do go check them out. That's the wet part. There you go. So thank you for watching. Thanks for more. Enjoy the notifications.